Ziga's darts further, who is basically an immortal dragoon who has been resting for about 1,000 years and then woke up and then became his father.
Yes! Gosh!
Oops, too fast. Severus, heal up. Oh shit, that hits pretty hard. Let's have you heal up some. And let's bring out the special dragoon form. That way everybody can get their magic and stuff out before it gets to be too hectic. In a sense, you're correct about that, Franco. It is kind of like a Super Saiyan. This is a long cutscene. No, not quite. It's a game from the 1990s, I believe. Somewhere around that time period, late 90s. Franco, you're about to witness the orgasm attack.
Astral Brain!
this is a boss fight. It's not just a normal creature I'm fighting. Okay, is about 50%. Oh, it does attack. That's it does it occasionally. It's kind of like Final Fantasy VII timetable of attack. So whenever you have really fast characters, they can sometimes attack twice before the boss attacks once. But only if the boss is slow like this one. Okay, my special field's gonna go down now. That's it attacking right now. I think I already killed these things. Damn, that was a strong attack. No, I'm good. As long as he keeps spamming magic and dart. Okay, that worked. He's gonna use Dragoon for him before the blows up. Man, fucking hate servers.
Rosedorn!
No, the zero you saw was healing. That wasn't damage. She doesn't have any life. She needs to have healed, so it's kind of useless to use that on her. But Thart didn't need to have a full heal yet.
Yes. Go.
Circle struck me up so much.
Demons dance.
No, don't cast magic. Oops, I fucked that up. Throwing a hissy fit. There we go again. I need to get him his mana back. There we go, that's mana. Let's nuke it. As a thought.
Yes. Go. Go. Go.
There we go.